This video will show you how to reset the password for your NVR. Right-click your mouse. Then click on any option to log in. Enter a random password and click log in. The screen will show wrong password. Stay on this page and do not leave. Then alternating left and right click the mouse button for 6 times. Until you see the reset password interface. You can then set a new password for the NVR. Click OK. Your password is set successfully. You can then log in the NVR with the new password.